لازم اسيسج ناو وانت يا وانت يا ابن دامت اند ريجريت اف ات شيد ناو. Jibreel comes to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and says, O Nabi of Allah, the Malaika write down the amal of your ummah. They do not write down the tears of your ummah. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked the Lord Jibreel, why are the tears of my ummah not written down? Allahu Akbar. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Jibreel says to him, Inna dam'at al-wahida, Inna dam'at al-wahida min ummatik.
كلنا خطاؤون وخير من توب.
This is one tear of regret, one asu of nadamat, one tear of repentance of your ummah will wipe out oceans of the fire of Jahannam. Oceans of the fire of Jahannam. The Malaika will not be able to write down the tears of your ummah. Allah's doors of mercy are open. Allah is waiting. Yabna Adam, Yabna Adam, Law balagat dhunubuka anana sama. O son of man, O son of Adam, O insan, if you sin and sin and sin till the whole of Durban is blackened with your sins, and the whole of Natal is blackened, and then the whole of South Africa is blackened, and then the whole of Africa, one person goes on sinning and sinning and sinning and trampling on the orders of Allah one by one till this whole earth is filled with your sins, and then you go on sinning and sinning till the sins rise up and rise up and rise up. Hatta balagat anana sama, until it reaches right up till the heavens. Thumma istaghfartani, then once you turn to your Allah and say, Oh my Allah, forgive me. Oh my Allah, forgive me. Ghafartu laka wala ubali. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that Allah says, I will wipe away all your sins and it will not matter to me. So merciful. What greater zulm, what greater injustice, what greater oppression can there be when that wife has become more important, and the child has become more important, and the business has become more important, and the wealth has become more important, and the affluence has become more important, and the possessions have become more important, and the desires have become more important, and the right of Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has been forgotten.
Allah.